We need to go full Hubert. Guys. Alright. Maybe we can do the little curl round? Sure, I don't know. Right, who's got good style I can call? I look fucking insane. Oh my god, No. Oh god! Okay. We've got a D layer. Oh god, now it looks weirder. I look like a skinny... I used to be young! Oh no, okay. Okay, no, it's fine. It's gonna be alright. Oh my god, the Hugh Grant look going, guys? Does it look good? The memes will come? No. Does it look good, guys? The sort of Hugh Grant look? Why don't we read some subs? 7 months. Thank you for the 18 months. What? Oh, 7 months. Can we get some subs, please? Okay, I'll call Wilbur in it. No. The Hugh Grant was a terrible idea. Okay, big blob. Oh, shit. Okay, wait. I think we might be getting somewhere. You look fine? Yeah. Let's get some fan cams going. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, tickety-tock. Ooh, God. So much bold. Now let's try. I've actually never put gel in my hair before. I think I put too much. Oh, look at the bald spots. Look at the bald spots! No, God! Okay, hair's not thinning. It's not thinning. Okay, this is really bad for my image. Too much gel, too much. Okay, suck it up. I can't, my tongue can't reach that far. Try to make it all straight. You're right. Oh, wait, I look like I just got out of the shower. Oh, fuck, man. Do the sup. Do I look like I just got out of the shower? Hey. Please pick up Will. Please Wilbur, answer. Hiya Will. Hello. I'm just on stream.
Hello, sorry.
Hiya Will, what's up? I'm just on stream.
Oh.
Sorry hello. For the spontane. Can I just ask you something?
Yeah.
I've just got a bit of a haircut.
Uh-huh.
And it's not gone very well.
A real what? Real life haircut?
Yeah. I'll just share screen.
Oh, who did that to you?
No, because it could be kind of nice. Look.
Have you just like put loads of gel in your hair?
Well, yeah, I fixed it though.
Yeah, you look like my dad's friend who would like always eat pizza and tell me how like he'd just say awful sexist things. That is all he would do, is eat pizza and be sexist around me all day, every day. And he smelt of deodorant and swimming pools. And he would, and I feel like if I were to wipe my finger across him, I would have a slick, slug-like sheen across the tip of my index finger. And perhaps if I was to have an open flame around him, he would simply conflagrate in front of me, bursting into a pyromanical torrent of fire and flame. And perhaps, maybe, if you were to wipe his head across a floor, it would buff a vinyl or perhaps ceramic tile flooring.
But aside from that, it looks really good.
Yes, it's nice.
Thanks, Will. Bye. I just thought... Bye. A mixed response there, really. You know, some pros, some cons. You look like a webtoons. A little bit of, he threw some cons in there. But honestly, what am I without constructive criticism? Look, what kind of person would I be? Could you guys just drop me some constructive criticism in chat, please? I think it's drying. Oh God. Oh. There's just a lot of L's, really. Okay. Alright, should we get like a... We look the same age as Phil? I need to get the gel out. Shake your hair? Oh, it doesn't! Oh my God! My head's froze! I suggest a different barber. See, that would be fine, but it's been cut now, and it can't be uncut. I could wig it. I might have wigs. No. Call Phil? Well, that brings me on to my next topic. Fitness. While doing streams, it's important most streamers actually end up not being fit. Have you ever seen a streamer and thought, wow, I'd like to go to a gym with them? Not me. As you know, I'm getting older now, and it's important I change drastically. But instead of starting a business, or I'm going to become a sportster. You've seen it coming for a while. What I think, while I'm streaming, what I don't want to do is lose out on time to be getting in reps. You see? And what better way than a squat? Hassan, he is an anomaly. Let me walkie-talkie Phil. I'm using my walkie-talkie app on my watch. He won't know. This is the most fun thing I've ever done. Phil, what happened to your hair? Okay, guys, do we get like a fucking thing to wear while we're streaming? Like, I worry that this is... Guys, I'm worried. Guys, I have a few anxieties about this. Sapnap. Guys. Hi, Phil.
Hello.
Hi, mate. You're just on stream.
All right, what's up?
I've had a bit of a haircut issue.
Yeah?
Yeah. Can I just get your opinion on it?
Yeah, go on.
Sorry, are you busy?
I'm just finishing eating my birthday cake.
Oh, you're not busy at all.
Not the whole thing.
You're not busy at all. Is it your birthday?
It is my birthday, yeah.
47?
No.
I mean, happy birthday, Phil. I mean... Oh, Phil. How old are you?
35.
Awesome, man.
Great. Am I 35, Kristen?
Yes,
I am a very young, spry 35-year-old.
That's great, Phil, man. That's great.
What's this haircut? Stop lying. What's this haircut?
Look, so I've had a little bit of an issue.
What the fuck?
It was an accident! Is it okay?
Did you do that yourself?
No. The hairdresser did it, and then I tried to save it with lube, and now it's gone wrong.
I was wondering what was in your hair. Why'd you put lube in your fucking hair?
Not sex lube, you perv! Hair lube for hair sex!
You mean gel?
Gel. I mean gel.
Fucking hell.
Sorry. Is this, he's younger than my parents? How do I get back from this?
You're in the office, right? Just go stick your head under the sink.
All right, give me a moment.
And then get a towel. Oh, fuck. I was going to say get a towel, but like... Hey, chat. Why does he do this? What is that? I can't hear it. React with Kekka W or Monka S if it's terrible. Oh, there it goes.
I don't think that was the call, Phil! I don't think that was the call!
Before you left, I was gonna say get a towel.
I think that was bad advice, my friend!
You gotta take it out of your hair, you gotta get the gel out of your hair.
Well, now there's just gel in my mouth!
Fuck's sake!
Okay.
How do you survive in, like, the real world? Like, how do you not just, like, die?
What do you mean?
Like, I'm so surprised how you've like managed to survive on your own for this long. If this is what happens when you get your hair cut. Panic, dunk your head underwater because you didn't finish listening to us, and then just start panicking that you have gel in your mouth. Like, what is going on? Don't lick it!
Well, no, I need to get the taste out!
Oh, you just well,
is, it your,
you
is your whole family round?
No, it's just me and Kristen.
Hi, Kristen.
Tom says hi.
Hi!
Gonna add you back on my Apple Watch later, Kristen.
Yeah. He's saying he wants to add you back on Apple Watch later.
Yes, a reluctant yes.
A reluctant yes from Kristen. Hey, chat, did you know that Tom fucking called me up when I was having my birthday meal in a restaurant on my Apple Watch and just started fucking saying I'm a terrorist?
Okay, we can put that with some real paraphrasing, Phil. When I explained the story of weapons, I didn't specify that you shouted, "I have a bomb on this train." I didn't specify that. And now I will, chat. This started with Phil going, you know, earlier in the stream when I was like, he said weapons. He didn't say weapons. He specifically said, "I have a bomb from my watch." I cut that out the story for Phil's sake.
Nah, you should have kept that shit in. The amount of times that you've said that in an airport.
No. That doesn't sound like something I'd do.
I've lost count how many times you've said that shit in an
Phil,
airport.
Phil, no. Phil. That was an off-stream bit, my friend. That was an off-stream bit, Phil. It was an off-stream. Okay. No, chat. I would chat. That's not canonical. That's a lie. Was it in a video game?
Man, you're just painting this fucking like perfect vision for your chat. He's like, "Oh yeah, I don't do anything wrong." Meanwhile, tries to steal passport, screams bomb. Phil has a bomb, runs around, tries to steal my luggage in the airport. The motherfucker, dude.
So, how's your birthday going?
It's fine. Cool. Yeah, it's all right. About the stream. What time is it?
Oh, cool. I'll maybe raid you after.
Maybe. You mean definitely, right?
Maybe, Phil.
My birthday?
Well, Phil, yeah, we all have a birthday every year. Are you mentally okay? Die! I'm better than you'll ever be. Phil, it's time for squats. Phil, the problem
with
streaming...
Stop telling people to die on stream!
Well, they need to stop being dieable! Phil.
Stop!
What? Phil, every streamer is unfit, but not me. I'm gonna start combining my fitness with my streams. This is my squad segment! So, what we're gonna do, guys, is specifically squats. Really self-explanatory. Phil, how many should we do? Because I need... I'm gonna send a workout, Phil, on my Apple Watch, and then when I'm done, you can see...
All right. I mean, I have been getting a lot more notifications from you, and I was like, "Oh, Thomas, just be a fit guy. He just keeps, you know, doing stuff." You went for a bike ride.
I did.
You went walking.
And I've noticed, Phil. I've actually noticed you don't get. I don't get any notifications from you. How interesting is that?
I'm not a fitness junkie like yourself, apparently.
And I've noticed actually, Phil. I've noticed. Would you like to be here for my squats or not really?
Yeah, I'll give that a pass. I mean, just make sure nothing falls out. You're on stream, you know, like...
Sure. I'll keep my dick in my pants. Goodbye, Phil. He's getting so old and so weary, chat. So weary. All right, let's do a random number of squats. Random fun number generator. I need you... Or in fact, no. I know what we'll do. Before we do, let's go in the sub-Discord. To ask them what they think about my... Guys, join Gamer Lobby 1. Let's ask what they think about my haircut. Hey, Dart Leonard. Just me and you here. Hey, guys. What do you think about my haircut? All of you are on mute. Fuck you. Hey, guys. What do you think about my haircut?
It's bad.
All right, that's all the feedback we need from them. Let's get on with the squat segment of the stream. Okay, no, it's really no evidence for that. It's really just not thought through. Let's do a random up to 100 squats. No, 100 and 50. And I'll do however many it is. 3, 2, 1. It's fine. I'm a fitness man. All right, guys. Okay. It's going to be okay. Oh, message in the sorry chat. Oh. That's going good, isn't it, guys? Are you enjoying the new group channel? I think the next video is better than the court one. And then I think one of the videos is one of the best videos I've ever made in my life. Are you enjoying a group channel? All right. Are you ready, guys? Are you ready? All right. Let's just do it. Let's just bang it out. Please dry your hair. Okay, yeah, we'll do that first. We'll do that first. In fact, we'll combine them. Oh. Wait. Oh my goodness gracious. I'm the best in the game. Let's do it. All right, what song? What song should we do it to, guys? Eighty-five, 84, 83, 82, 81, 19, 1897, 1897, 1897, 1913, oh god, 1914, oh 1915, oh god, thinking about war. Pamsley with a 10 gifted. Holy shit, thank you. Thank you very much. 1817. The Black Death, man. This is what it takes, kids, if you want to be a streamer. Welcome to the Tommy Innit Masterclass, all right? Who's having fun tonight in the chat? Who's having fun? Who's having fun in the chat? I can see my back's a little hunched. Let me unhunch it. Me, the C, 100% fun rate. You son of a bitch. You son of a... Let me relax. Yeah? My name is Tommy Innit, and I like to say I do squats in another way. I am going to have an attack in my... Who's laughing now? Shut up, chat. You're behind a screen, and I... Well, you know what? I'm not like that classic, oh, were you behind a screen keyboard warrior? No, like, physically, what if the screen just turned on you? Are you with me? I don't think I'm with me. I can't really pro... What did I just say? Okay, what song should I listen to, chat? We need something to push us through. My sister's better than that? Great. You're saying I'm worse than a woman? Oh my god, Wilbur's prediction was true. Oh, no. No. Guys, what is Squidcraft? Because I didn't get an invite. Now hang on. What is Squid? Is it? Someone's not here anymore. Shit. It's a cool event. Because I noticed, you know, and I don't know if you guys, I noticed everyone, but me? Is it too late to join? Didn't get an invite because you're hair? Stop. Stop it. Words like that hurt me, specifically. Squid Games, but in Minecraft? There are Spanish people there. Don't be... Chat, come on. Or maybe you didn't say it in that tone. I don't, and that's the problem. With the simple tone indicator, I would have known. Yeah, anger is the second stage of grief. You know what the third stage is? Stabbing. All right, fuck this. What was my top text? Drama segment. Here we go. Give us some drama in the chat and I'll just talk about... Look, we've done our fitness goal. How many calories did we burn? Holy shit, 52. Guys, that's 52 whole calories I've just got. Oh, man. We need to lie down. We literally... Okay, wait. How far back can this chair go? Oh, I don't want to listen to Flight of the Valkyries again. How far back, guys? We need an absolute lie down. Tubbo's brain teeth. Guys, he literally just got his, wisdom teeth removed. That's like me, like, breaking my arm and being like, guys, a third of my body has died. Like, shut up, Tubbo. My brain arm has broken. What, Tubbo? Oh. All right. No. Guys, come on. Listen to me in the chat. What do you want to know? I'll talk about anything unless I don't want to. Look, I'm sure this is a really good idea. Talk about... Oh. Watch Tubbo stream. What the hell is Tubbo doing? Fine. That's drama. Guys, we're in the drama section. What's he doing? What does that mean? Squidcraft day two? No, wait, no, no, no. Wait, no, everyone's playing Squidcraft.
Can I do this off stream? Like, I'm just playing? I don't miss. Am I?
Wait, wait, no. Wait, 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 wait. George VC. Wait. Okay. No. Really, no need to laugh that hard, George. Okay, no, George, no, okay, really.
Coughed all over myself.
Really appreciate if you could just chill out for a second.
Oh my god, I'm gonna. Oh my god,
okay, George, maybe be a little bit kinder. Let's maybe just speak a little politer to Tom Simons here.
Tom Simons, what did your shirt say? Live fast, die young, huh?
Eat trash.
Wait, what? Live fast, eat trash. Oh, it's a raccoon.
Do you not get it? But me and you could be Squid Game together.
Okay, how about you come over and you can watch me play in real life?
George, and it used to only be an hour train away. Like, damn it, George.
And come on, now... Tommy, don't be sad.
But George...
Don't be sad because I'm gone. Be happy because I was.
You still are was.
I mean...
You still are.
Yeah, I mean, I am, but
when
like...
are you going to come back to England, George? You don't want to be in Florida.
Are you unwrapping a sweet? What is that?
I'm playing with my Apple Watch.
Oh, your Apple Watch.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Which Apple Watch do you have?
The SE, the cheaper one.
Oh,
do you want me to add you? You can track my progress every day.
Progress on what? What are you doing?
Fitness.
Fitness.
Fitness dick in your mouth.
You know, I was gonna say it, but then I was like, you know what? I won't. You know, I spared you, and then you, that's how you repay me. It was on the tip of my tongue.
Oh, the
okay?
tip? No.
It was, yes, the tip.
I can
it was literally
oh, no, George,
on the
George,
tip.
No, I'm sorry. No, I'm really sorry. Do you think I could play Squid Games with you? Or did I have to be there for day one?
I think you had to be there for day one. I'm not sure, though.
All right.
I'm not sure how it works.
Well, who do I hate on?
Dream.
That's... George.
You would never hate on Dream, would you?
George.
Yeah?
I want to play the Squid Games.
The Squid Craft game?
Or we could just play our Hypixel games.
I don't know. I mean, Squid Game starts in 15 minutes. You know there's a prize of $100,000.
$100,000
for me.
We're gonna raid the Gogs, but also go show Tubbo some love. He's gonna be live for the next month, and I'm gonna be popping in his stream all the time. Thank you all very much for watching. This is a great stream. And I'll see you all later, yeah? Thank you, boys. Have a good one. Good night.